You know...
Impressive.
Right.
Very nice.
Indeed.
If I may.
Alugia's insight. So, I've returned. Are you all right?
Whatever has become of Alugia, I'll still do what I must. Givre Port is a little farther north. I suggest sailing there.
Understood.
It's near the castle and the cathedral, so we should be able to gather intel there. I will inform the others of our destination.
Marth, Celica, Makaya, Roy. We returned without you. But we'll get you back this time. Just hang on.
Alugia. A return then to the land where we were separated from our fellow emblems.
If reunited, we can at last grant the power we offer once every 1,000 years.
We should discuss our other option. That is, the far greater power only we know about.
Yes, of course, the miracle. We could use that power at long last. I would suggest Lumera.
I don't like this idea. We shouldn't perform the miracle. We have to think the future.
I agree. The whole future. We can't favor anyone with it now.
Favor someone? We're talking about Lumera. We can prevent a tragedy.
Please. Those of us who were scattered in other lands are still learning all that's happened.
Some of us were at her castle. Some were not. It's natural to see things differently. So, we are not all in agreement. At least at present.
Using our power every 1,000 years is one thing. The miracle. We've never used it before. Never in all of existence.
The cost of doing so is not small. Perhaps we should never, ever use it. Of course, we are not all here. What might the others think? What might they decide?
Thank you.
Totally. Thanks. I'm so happy. What? Making this extra special for you, Divine One. Okay, so I add this, then I do that. Now it should... Ah! It worked! It actually worked!
Huh.
This lunch is for you. Here you go.
Thank you.
Divine Dragon Fan Club co-founder!
Obviously!
We were fated to meet.
I am Pandrea, a royal soldier of Sol.
My hard work is rewarded.
Let's fight so hard that we start a legend!
I am Panette. Brace yourself!
This should be a fun workout.
I'm Claude. Take it easy on me, maybe?
Enough is enough!
You're an energetic sort, Etie. Seems like you're always out for a jog.
Running invigorates me. Wanna join me for the next one? Etie here, busting in once again.
Claude, leader of the Golden Deer House. Something's unusual about your tea set, but I can't put my finger on it.
Good eye, Claude. The cups are weighted. I use them for training.
Thank you.
I'm Sidon, famed dancer of Solm.
My name is Corrin, ready to fight.
Hard work is rewarded. Being a dancer used to be enough for me. But thanks to you, I see I want to be a protector too.
That's lovely. But the beauty of your dance saves people in more ways than you know.
This is my chance to shine!
I am Corrin. I'm looking forward to this. This loss pains me.
I did it! I won! Please don't worry about asking me to do stuff for you. I may be young, but I'm super reliable.
You are very reliable in battle, Fram. But in day-to-day things, you are a bit, clumsy.
Thank you.
I better be careful.
I'm Erica. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Well, look at you! Sleek as a sword, sharp as a razor! Those cheekbones could cut glass.
I'll take that as a compliment. Thank you. So,
feel free to come again.